My name is Martin Sinák from Czech Republic, Europe. I make teepees and other tents under the brand of Sapaze. You might know me better under this name since it's my nickname. Teepee building is quite an easy thing to do, as you don't need to be overly skilled. And this manual will show you that everybody can build a teepee. First things first, take a cover and spread it over a flat surface, inner side up. Ideally, right next to the place where you want to build your teepee. Measure the poles according to the size of the cover. These poles will function as a base tripod. The other poles will lean on them. Now for the base you need the strongest poles as they support the teepee. Yeah, this is how we put them on the cover we spread earlier. One pole is the door pole and it should lay on the cover along the edge. That's where the door will be. Other poles will be put squarely to the door one, and they cross in the spot of a tie-down, the top of the teepee. The right measurement of the three-pole construction is the most important thing. We realized that we did it wrong at the end of building, which means we would need to start all over again. The end of the door pole, the single one, is precisely aligned with the border of the cover. The other two poles are about 20 centimeters longer than the cover. That is the height we want our teepee to be over the ground. The poles we laid down need to be tied together. For that we use a thick rope. We tied four times in one direction, four times we cross it, and then we tied around the binding. The rope needs to be long enough to reach the ground, so leave 8 to 10 meters of loose rope, which will hang down from the knot. We put the tripod on the spot where our teepee should stand, with the door pole where we want the door to be. The best way to lift it is in three people. One person stands on the end of the door pole, so it doesn't slide. Second person stands on the ends of the other two poles, and the third one lifts the whole construction. A 6 meters high teepee can be lifted by just one man. Now we lifted the tripod. We make it on a much smaller ground plan than is the actual teepee. With 6 meter teepee, you need a 5.5 meters base ground, so the cover can be easily closed. We talk about Lakota teepee, which is asymmetrical. The base is not a circle, rather an egg shape. The front side is more leaning than the back side, which is more straight and vertical. When you lift up the tripod, don't panic that it collapses, it's fine this way. If you build a circle-shaped teepee, called seton, this one will be symmetrical. However, this building plan works for that one as well. Our tripod is set up and we begin to prop the other poles. Depending on the size of the teepee, for every side of the triangle, there come two or three poles. We'll put three to each side because our teepee has 6 meters. The steps are always the same. We put the poles on one side. In our case, we start on the left. The first pole should be put right next to the door pole, and the next two poles go right on it. Then we go to the other side, same process. First pole right behind the door pole, and the next two will be on the first one. Then we move on to the back side of the triangle. One pole from the left, one pole from the right, and the middle pole is the one that will hold the cover. The poles are put down in a way so every new one leans on the previous one.
Další tyč se položí na tu, která tam byla přední.
When you look from the front, you will see that the poles go from the door on both sides. When we work on the back, we can try if it would be better to first put the pole on the left and then on the right, or the other way around. Our poles are all in position, and we are left with a loose rope hanging down, which is used to tie up the tripod. We take the rope and go around the teepee with it several times. As we tighten up the teepee construction, we can see the rope climbing up on its own and tying the construction all around if your poles are smooth enough. After the tying, we fix the rope to the ground firmly, next to the one of the poles with a big stake.
A to tak, že ho omotáme okolo některé ze tyčí té trojnohy a pořádně velkým kolíkem k zemi přikotvíme.
If we build the teepee on a windy spot, it's worth it to use two or three fixing ropes from different sides, so we protect it against strong wind.
Před velkým větrem.
The next thing is to put a cover up. For that, we use the last pole. We put it on the cover exactly the same way as we measured the two poles of the tripod. So, with a 20 cm overlap in the middle of the cover. There's a little tip suit on the cover, which we tie to the pole. Tied firmly. The cover is lifted with the pole and it shouldn't slide down.
Tak aby vám nesklouzávala po té tyči.
The cover needs to hug the pole.
Špatně je, když uvážete jen ten provaz okolo tyče a ta plachta z něj odstává. To by vám při zvedání podklouzlo. Teď vezmeme.
Now we take the cover and roll it to the pole so we can lift it together.
Aby jsme mohli vytvořit jeden kompaktní předmět, plachtu zabalenou s tou tyčí a můžeme si to omotat provazama, které tam vedou podchlopní, aby se nám to líp neslo. Stavěcí tyč.
The pole with the cover will stand opposite the entrance. We left some space for it when setting the poles up.
Místo při tom skládání přímo naproti vchodu a zvedneme ji tam. Posadíme ji na.
We put the lifting pole on the last pole that we set on the construction and we spread the sail so the ends meet where the door is.
A to tak, aby se nám ty konce potkali v místě, kde budou dveře. Přitom si dejte pozor.
Make sure that the smoke flaps don't fall beneath the cover.
Nespadl cíp chlopně, ten se snažte držet pořád venku.
It would be fairly difficult to take them out when closing the teepee.
Na sepnutí teepee používáme spínací
hadice. To close up the teepee, we use wooden carved needles. We put the needle through the holes that are on the cover. There are bigger gaps on one side, meaning the outer side, and smaller gaps between the holes on the inner side. We put the needle through all four holes at once. It's important that we start from the top. Now it's starting to look like a teepee. However, we need to stretch it out so the shape looks nice and neat.
Do pěkného tvaru. To uděláme tak, že vejdeme do.
Let's step inside to see which poles are diving in too much, so we can pull them out.
Vevnitř, kde je ta plachta nejvíc prověšená. A tyhle tyče prostě jednoduše vytáhneme ven. Můžeme s nima trochu zakrývat.
If they're tied too firmly, just give them a screw.
Špatně se dělají ty.
It's better to move the poles which are not part of the tripod.
Lepší je dosáhnout toho napnutí pohybováním těch nesvázaných, těch ostatních tyčí.
We move the poles around till the moment our teepee gets the right shape and the height of the edge of the cover above the ground is even. up to 30 centimeters high. It'll be tied with stakes anyway. Now let's nail down the stakes that tighten the cover. We start from the door and then take turns between right and left side to spread the teepee in the backward direction.
Na levou stranu, na pravou stranu, střídavě, aby jsme vypínali tipi pořád směrem dozadu. Pokud máme někde místo, kde je hodně vysoko nad zemí, tak tam jdeme napřed, stáhneme plachtu k zemi a pak teprve ty ostatní. Kolíky, prosím vás, zatloukejte.
Nail the stakes down diagonally to the ground. It's essential for the tent to really hold firmly on the ground. So we managed to nail down the cover evenly from the ground.
Ještě vevnitř posunout některé tyče, aby jsme plachtu měli co nejvíc napnutou. Máme napnutý
krásný. Now it's time to set the smoke flap poles. It pays off to cut the poles to the exact length, so they're not too small, and raise the smoke flaps upwards to the sky.
Vypínala tu chlopeň spíš k nebi, než že by padala dolů. Na chlopni jsou.
There are small pockets sewed on the corners of the smoke flaps, in which the poles fit. Some smoke flaps don't have pockets, but there's a hole through which we slip the pole with a piece of stick, so the pole is fixed.
Ta tyč té díře držela. Tak, naše tipi stojí.
Our teepee is up, so we can arrange the interior, the inner cloth or the lining. The lining reaches approximately to one's shoulders. It goes around the whole teepee, including the door. We spread the lining on the ground. Now on the bottom side of it, there are loops for stakes, and on the upper side, you can find hanging strings. First, we pin the lining down to the ground, while stretching it along the border. Try to have it hidden under the cover. In the case of rain, the water should run down the cover towards the ground and not on the lining. The lining is mostly made up of three mutually overlapping parts. The overlap should be around 50 centimeters on both connections and should be long enough to cover the door.
Obou spojích a měl by vám být i krásně na zakrytí přes dveře.
The lining is pinned down, and the last thing remaining is to hang it. We'll do that with a rope which we tie around the poles. Do it in the same height as the lining reaches, and after that, hang the lining on the rope.
A plachtu na ní poté zavěsíme.
To have a nice stretch of the lining, just tie up the rope and lift it higher.
Aby ten lining byl všude krásně napnutej. A ve dveřích.
Leave a loose part to use to cover the door when the weather is bad.
Když budeme chtít si zavřít.
Put the loose part aside when it's sunny, so it doesn't get in the way.
Počasí tenhle díl můžeme hodit vedle, aby se tam dalo chodit a nepřekážel. Zbývá instalovat ozan.
Now it's time to put the ozan on. Ozan is little roof on the back side of the teepee. Tie it on the same rope on which the lining hangs. Ideally tie it in the same spots with the lining's tie-ups. On ozan there are two tips. Those we tie to the rope and tie it to the highest place possible to stretch the ozan nicely. And last things last, installing the door. We slip it over a needle above the entrance hole. The door cloth has got two narrow holes in which we slip two sticks, so the door doesn't fall inside. If we want to leave the door open, just roll them up like this. For closing, just poke it and the teepee closes. This is how you build a teepee. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial and that you can make it yourselves. If it takes longer for you than for us, to build it. Don't worry, trust me, you can do it. To build a teepee is not a difficult thing to do, and every average individual can manage. Thanks for watching and good luck with building your own teepee.